sentenced to a punishment that didn't fit the crime, Henry Young spent 3 years in solitary in the most notorious prison in America.
Being sentenced for stealing $500, that's extenuating.
It was $5, not $500.
Until James Stampill, a young public defender, was assigned to defend him.
How old are you?
Me, I'm 24.
I am too.
Now, an attorney and an inmate will find the most important friendship they'll ever know.
You are the one that is gonna die if I can't get some corroboration.
Well, smart guy, you're awful slow. I'm already dead.
And ignite the most explosive case of their lives.
Being up against Alcatraz makes a whole lot of enemies.
Enemies like who?
I think you should withdraw from the case.
I want you to get up there and change my plea to guilty.
I thought you wanted to fight.
I just wanted a friend.
This administration is not going to allow some kind of a witch hunt in the Justice Department.
You don't know what it's like.
Well, what's like?
Alcatraz!
Warner Brothers proudly presents a motion picture inspired by the true story of two men.
We're friends, huh?
There are some things worth fighting for.
Who brought the darkest secret in America to light.
We'll fight these men so they will never be able to do this to anyone again.
Christian Slater.
Are you guilty of the murder of Rufus McCain?
Kevin Bacon.
I was a weapon, but I ain't no killer.
Gary Oldman.
I will not be treated the same way as this. Lying, murdering! Two-time loser!
One broke the silence. The other broke the system.
I point to the associate warden, Mr. Glenn, the warden, Mr. Humpson, and the institution known as Alcatraz and say, I accuse Alcatraz of the torture of Henry Young.
Murder in the first.